Hello dear students, welcome back to this session. In this session we are going to start a new chapter, that is the fourth chapter, creating spreadsheet in Microsoft Excel 2010. So without further ado, let's start the video. Dear students, we will begin with introduction part. What is Microsoft Excel? Microsoft Excel is popularly known as Excel. Remember this point. Microsoft Excel is also known as what? It is also known as Excel. It is a spreadsheet software. It is widely used in school, colleges and offices. So basically, this spreadsheet software is used in schools, colleges and offices. Now, what does it mean by spreadsheet? Spreadsheet means a file which contains rows and columns. Okay, spreadsheet is a file in which there are multiple rows and multiple columns. Now, this application software is used to store, organize, manipulate and analyze data. Now, what does it mean by store? Storing means saving a file or putting a file in your computer. Organizing the file. Manipulate means to edit, okay, to make changes means manipulate. And analyze means to study. So what you can do when you create this Excel file, you can store the data, you can organize the data, manipulate, and also you can analyze the data. The data is arranged in the form of rows and columns. Whatever data is there in the Excel, it is arranged in the form of rows and columns. Data can be text, numbers, or it can be also date or time, right? So your data, whatever data you put in your Excel sheet, that can be a text. What does it mean by text? Text means actually words, different words. Like, see, this is a text, Microsoft Excel, this is text. Each and everything, whatever we have written, is actually a text. This is a number, 2010, this is a number. 1, 2, 3, this is also a number. But apart from this numbers, apart from these numbers, remaining each and everything is text. Each and everything is actually a text. So in MS Excel, you can enter, you can change the text, you can edit the numbers, you can insert the numbers, you can create dates, or you can enter date and time, right? So this type of data is allowed to edit and enter in Microsoft Excel. Apart from Microsoft Excel, Lotus 1-2-3, OpenOffice Calci and Quadro Pro are some examples of spreadsheet software. Dear students, widely used software is Microsoft Excel, but apart from this MS Excel, there are other spreadsheet softwares like Lotus 1-2-3, OpenOffice Calci and Quadro Pro, right? Now let us see how to open Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. Given below are the steps to open, or the steps to start Microsoft Excel, that is MS Excel. The very first step is click start button. So what I'll do here is, I'll open Zoom application, zoom it so that I can show you by zooming on particular icon, right? So the first step is click start. You can see here is a start button, right? This is your start button. You have to click this start button. Then go to all programs. This is your all programs at the bottom. See, this is all programs. Click this all programs, start button, all programs. And then look for Microsoft Office. Scroll down, See now, this is your Microsoft Office folder. Simply click on this Microsoft Office folder and look for Microsoft Office Excel, right? Which is at the third place, okay? So I'm going to select that Microsoft Office Excel. Microsoft Office Excel. Start button, all programs, Microsoft Office, and then Microsoft Excel, this one, right? So while zooming out, the entire thing is disappearing, right? So in this way you can open Microsoft Excel file, Excel spreadsheet, fine. So that's it for today's session. In next session we will see the components of Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. Now this is a spreadsheet, you can observe, this is a spreadsheet. There are multiple rows, these are the rows. In the spreadsheet, there are multiple columns, and you can observe, these are some columns, right? So remaining part, we will see in the next session. That's all for today. Thank you very much. Bye. Take care.